What's going on, guys? Sizzlin' Bacon here, and today I'm going to do like a little video of a few updates and stuff about my vacation and stuff, that how things had went. It went great. I really enjoyed it. It was nice. Monday, came home after work and actually forgot to change shoes. So I had to buy shoes on the first day. So that was the first at the beginning of vacation. I had to buy shoes. We did go to a restaurant. Me and Miss Bacon went to a place called Bad Daddy's. It's like a burger joint. Had a bar and stuff and everything. We've been to one before, but it was kind of like we went to a concert. It was a Lindsey Stirling concert, and we went and tried it, and it was pretty good. This one, it was good. I feel like it could have been a little bit more better, but it was pretty good still. It was still good. I had a burger that had onions, like onion strips or something like that, and had that, fried, and then of course had about barbecue sauce on it, and a milkshake. I had me a milkshake because it was vacation time. You know, you gotta support yourself. But anyways, Tuesday, got on the plane about 8 o'clock in the morning. Flight up to, what was it? I can't remember where it was. But we went and flew to another state. And then from that state, Philadelphia, there we go. We flew from Philadelphia up north more to where he's stationed at. And so we got there. We was there. Of course, he didn't give me a hug. I hugged his wife. He hugged my wife. I'm like, this is what we get. But we still hug. We had a good time. And then we went and got groceries and stuff for the week to get ready for the week. And then we went home. The next following day, which was Wednesday, we went to a aquarium, especially for the little little baby, which is only a year old or so. She had a good time. It was nice. It was nice. It wasn't as big of an aquarium as I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be more inside, but mostly it was all outside. It was nice, though. It was something just to get away. The little baby, it was basically all about the little baby. She was out and having a good time and stuff. So she had a good time. And then after that, we went home. Well, we had a pizza before we went there. But then after that, we went back home. Can't remember what else we done on that day. I don't think we did anything like that. Thursday though. Wednesday we went home and we also drank. We drank a lot. You know, we with liquor and beer and stuff like that. So we drank some of that, especially Miss Bacon. She's like, I haven't drank like this in a very, very long time in my life. And I'm like, yeah, I got a little tipsy. My friend got a little tipsy. His wife didn't drink because, you know, she's feeding and stuff for the baby. So she didn't want to get that mixed up and have the baby drunk. I mean, who wants to see a baby drunk, you know? Thursday, we did, I am trying to think here, we did go out, we went, I don't even remember what we actually did Thursday, right off bat, I do not know, I do not remember, I am trying very hard to think. I feel like we went up north. No, there we go. Thursday we went to Cabela's. I think this is how it went. We went to Cabela's Thursday. Yes, this is how it goes. To go look around, you know, look at, you know, guns and the store, different kind of Yeti stuff, and I got me some beef jerky, which I actually, you can probably see it just a little bit. Nope. Let me out there. I still got like a little beef jerky left over from the trip, so I'm trying to eat that a little bit up as well. Finish that up. Got me some shorts while I was there. The weather through the week was amazing. The weather was great. It was not too bad. Like everyone thought it was cold. I thought it was perfect. It was maybe like high 50s, low 60s. The wind was blowing. If the wind was blowing, it wouldn't be so bad, but it was still chilly. So that was one thing. That was Thursday. Thursday we also, after Cabela's, we went to Applebee's to eat. And of course that's what Miss Bacon wanted. She wanted to have a drink. I had some good food. I'm a big Captain Morgan's fan as of now lately, because I've been started drinking more different kind of liquors. And they had a lobster something. It said lobster cocktail. I want to say cocktail, but it was something lobster. And it had Captain Morgan, different kind of things. And it was basically like a girly drink. But I didn't think it was going to be a girly drink, because it had rum, Captain Morgan. But that's what I think it was. It was pretty good. That drink was pretty good. Everyone actually had a little sip of it, even my best friend's wife, even though she's feeding. It still wasn't too bad. Friday, we didn't do much Friday, since we was getting ready to start heading out. We was going to do go-karts Friday, but this is how it went. Friday, we woke up, we went to like the mall and everything, shop around, done different things and stuff, the whole nine yards. And we had ate there at the cafeteria, where they eat at malls and stuff. We went to a few different stores, especially FYE. They still have a FYE there, which is crazy. I really enjoy FYE, just because of how old and crazy it is. I love it. We didn't, like I said, we also have went to different stores like Hot Topic, Spencer's, FYE. There was like an old game store kind of thing. So yeah. But Friday after all that, we was going to do Friday we was going to do go-karts, but it was already at that point where it was already late, and it would be about an hour and a half until the next race for us to race. So sadly, we didn't do it Friday. But Saturday we did go and do races before my plane ride. And I will show you like how the tracks went, and it's supercharged go-karts. And these are not like, gas powered or anything. It's like electric go-karts. And I'm not going to lie, I'm still hurting from this. So Thursday, we woke up. He made some cinnamon buns, and these cinnamon buns are about like this big around. Those things were good. They were pretty good. I had two of those, because he basically made two for each person. So I'm like, okay, well, I might as well go and eat them. So then after that, after we ate, we packed up, went to go do the go-karts. And then, of course, gave us instructions, putting the helmet on, had the little safety thing, so like you don't get whiplash or anything, which is good, because I kind of had a whiplash. So let me go ahead and actually bring this down real fast, so you guys can probably see it a little bit better. And we're going to bring this up. Alright, so it was supercharged, indoor karting and stuff. And like I said, there's two races. We done Coca-Cola twice, because they had two of them. Is this like in the way? Yeah, let me bring you right there. We go. Let me bring myself right there. So yeah, they had the Coca-Cola. We done it twice. The first one was 4 people. The second race was like 10 people. And it doesn't, you know how everyone wants to try to get there, try to get past everyone and stuff. But this is by time. This is not by race. This is by time. And you start off right here, go up, and you go underneath the bridge. Come up around, and then right about here, it's like a slant. It's not like a turn or going up above. This is like a slant. Like, like a roller coaster, I would say. Go right here, roller coaster, come around, sharp turn, then here comes a 180. Do 180 right here. And then you come up on top of where you was, and then back down, and then back again. So we've done that race, the Coca-Cola race, raceway twice. Antonio was our last race, and this was more tricky. Both of these were the first times for the carts to be riding, so the tires are not ready, basically. So we was like sliding everywhere, you know, in this one. This one was just pure crazy. We start off here. Of course, you got this, and then you go up, not the dots, but right here with the solid line. It's a very, very sharp turn right here. Of course, then you go down like a little roller coaster, and then you come back up. It slants again right about here. Then you go underneath, slide around, do two 180s right here, and then slide right here. I think after like the third or fourth lap, I was coming in hot right about here. And so with these carts, let's see, let me see if I can find a perfect one for you to see. Okay, so this one right here, you may not be able to see it well. Okay, there we go. So like I said, they're supercharged carts, go-karts. And the blue one here is a reverse. You know how go-karts, they don't have a reverse? It's either gas or brake. This one, you had to do it yourself. So you had to reverse yourself. And then this one over here is a turbocharge, which is like a speed boost. Like you're going faster. And it only activates if you don't hit walls or anything like that. If you do good, you get it more multiple times. So these were actually really good. This my first time being on these. I just say this was pretty good. But anyways, I think I hit the boost right about here. Just try to get time in. Remember, it's time based. And once I turned this corner, I was letting off the gas because I hardly used the brakes. I let off the gas a little bit, but I still was going too hard, and I was turning and, you know, drifting, trying to get around this curve. I was going way too fast. I came right here, right about here. I hit this wall so hard, the go-kart came off on two wheels. My friend that I went to go visit, he came up right behind me. He slowed down right about here and looked behind. It was like, holy shit. he's like, I want to stop and see if he's all right. But he said, screw it. He just kept on going. And then after that first lap, of course, everyone had to stop because a girl couldn't get back up this hill here, apparently. So I got stuck on a hill. My friend got stuck right here. He still slowly dripped down this way. There was two guys that we raced in the first time over here in the Coca-Cola. I told him I hit the wall right here pretty hard. And I was like, yeah, you got to be careful about that. So once we started again, we came up and around. And next thing I know, they let the go-karts go faster. We started going up around here. After the first lap of this with them being behind me, we came up right about here, and there was a three-car pileup, bam, 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 right against me because I was up here against the wall. So I got a triple hit there. So one hit here and the triple hit there. But I just say these, I would, if I could, these need to be more of a thing than just regular go-karts. I mean, yes, for regular go-karts for the younger people, for more safety, for sure. But, excuse me, trying to yawn, not to yawn on camera, but these were one of the best go-karts I've actually ever done in my life. If you guys ever see like a supercharged go-kart, go try it. A lot of fun. It's way better than I would have expected to be on regular go-karts. So, that was that. I'm going to bring myself back here. And then after that, we got on the plane, came back. We stayed down in the place that we took off one more night because it was like 10 o'clock since we got landed, or 8 o'clock. We went to go to Hooters to eat some food, which was good because I haven't had Hooters in a long time. Miss Bacon's first time, and she actually enjoyed it. She was more too afraid because of the, you know, women and stuff, of course, with their tights and everything. But I told her it's a family thing still. Because the food, I told her the food's good. I just want to go for the food. You know, she probably thinks opposite. So that was that. That was the vacation and stuff. And then, of course, I came back and streamed Forza Horizon 3 last night. And, of course, we had some good talks. And I do appreciate Polo to come on in and, you know, get me motivated. More motivated about my channel and get new ideas for the channel coming soon. And that's one thing I want to talk about. I want to try to do this at least right at 20 minutes. So, the channel, I want to get into more depth and get different things coming to the channel. I'm going to say, like, once I beat a game, I might do, like, a review on that. I think that'll probably be another thing, do a review, have me up like this, and then talk about the game and see how that turns out. Now, of course, it might be on a weekend because I have more time. It depends on how it is on through the week. But weekends will probably be the best time for me to do this, to do those. I want to also do more interactive with you guys instead of sitting here talking and playing games and enjoying the story mode games. But I also want to work on a day, like on a weekend where everyone could be, you know, a good time off and stuff, and do, like, let's just say, like, play some Switch games, like, online and stuff, like Mario Kart or Call of Duty, have fun. Everyone comes in, race each other, fight each other, whatever. Super Smash Bros. It'll be definitely something of an idea for later on for the channel. That might be, like, a during the daytime on weekends. So that'll probably be an idea. Other than that, I want to also make different videos instead of doing live streams all the time, because I'm at a point where I do live streams every day, of course, but I want to make more videos. Do, like, reaction videos, funny videos and stuff like that, you know, funny cats, funny dogs, fail army, anything like that, you know, AFE or crazy Call of Duty, you know, videos, like what. You know, like something that happens, you know, and that will probably be a thing coming soon. I don't know when I'm going to be working on this, but it will be a big, big thing. I also do want to, like, upgrade some of my equipment, like with my camera here. I do have the Razer Kilo. It's not, like, it's good. I like it. But I think the quality could be fixed a bit better. The lighting, I mean, as you can see, like, this is perfect lighting to me. I don't know how it is for you. If you guys do like the lighting, please tell me. If not, like I said, I also have my little light that is behind me. I don't have it plugged up, that's why. I change that certain times through the channel, through the streams. And that will probably be an idea. You know, maybe different lighting, maybe have better lighting in here and stuff, and have better stuff, you know, try to get things work better. But like I said, having different videos out more probably a big, big thing. You know, like I said, making reaction videos, glitches, stuff like that. It's just gonna take time. I'm not a big editor. I do use Filmora. I have been using it for quite some time now. And it was real easy and simple. I think I've been using it since 2019, 2018, something like that. And so hopefully we'll get into more depth about that. Other than that, guys, we're going to go ahead and go ahead and end the video here. Hopefully this video will be up before Borderlands. We're going straight into Borderlands instead of doing a random live stream, because last week we did Call of Duty. And I also want to say sorry for the videos of Call of Duty. Those last two videos before we end the game, it was up in the top right corner right here. I couldn't fix it. I don't know why. It was very weird. I might have to, like I said, it would be a lot better if I had like another second monitor over here so I can actually watch it and see what kind of stuff it's doing. If it doesn't work out that way, I can always get my gaming laptop and, you know, record off of that. But, all right, guys, well, it is 20 minutes. I'm going to go ahead and head out here. Come on over to YouTube in about an hour if this is uploaded soon. We're going to be doing that. So come on over. Thank you all so much. Hope you guys had a good time last week. And congratulations to the people who has won the giveaways. And I also do want of mine to get more giveaways very soon. But it's just money concepts as of right now. So thank you all so much. Hope you guys enjoy. Have a wonderful day. And I shall see you guys in the next live stream.